Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in this video we are going to continue problems on derivative. So let us start. In this sum, that is problem number 9, we have find dy by dx if y is equal to x plus 1 upon x minus 1. Now this sum is of new type. How to solve these sums? Whenever we have two functions which are divided, then we will go for u upon v rule. What is u upon v rule? Let us start. Derivative of d by dx of u upon v is written as v into du by dx minus u into dv by dx upon v square. We have y is equal to x plus 1 upon x minus 1. The numerator will be u and the denominator will be v. Let us arrange this in the form of u upon v. Differentiating, the above function with respect to x. Derivative of y with respect to x will be dy by dx. The right hand side will be arranged in the form of u by v. That is, v as it is, x minus 1 into derivative of u. What is u? It is x plus 1 minus u as it is, x plus 1 into derivative of v. What is v? It is x minus 1. The whole upon v square. So we have v as x minus 1. So that will be x minus 1 the whole square. Let us further solve it. X minus 1. Now d by dx of x plus 1. The derivative will be given to both the terms. Derivative of x will give you 1 plus derivative of constant will give you 0. Minus x plus 1 into derivative of x minus 1. So derivative of x will give you 1 minus derivative of 1 will give you 0 upon v square, x minus 1 the whole square. Let us start with the next step. So we have dy by dx is equal to x minus 1 into 1 plus 0 minus x plus 1 into 1 minus 0 upon x minus 1 square. Further on simplifying, we'll get dy by dx is equal to x minus 1 into 1 will give you x minus 1 minus x plus 1 into 1 will again give you x plus 1 upon x minus 1 the whole square. On solving further, we'll get dy by dx is equal to x minus 1, this will be minus x, minus into plus will give you minus 1 upon x minus 1 the whole square. If you notice, x and minus x will be cancelled and minus 1 will give you minus 2. So dy by dx will be finally returned as minus 1 will give you minus 2 upon x minus 1 the whole square. This is the derivative of the given function. Now let us start with the next problem. In problem number 10, we have find dy by dx if y is equal to 1 plus under root x upon 1 minus under root x. Again the given sum is in the form of u upon v. Let us start using the u by v rule. Y is equal to 1 plus under root x upon 1 minus under root x. Differentiating, the above function with respect to x. Derivative of y with respect to x will give you dy by dx. And here we'll arrange the RHS in the form of u by v. So v, that is 1 minus root x into derivative of u, that is d by dx of 1 plus root x minus u 1 plus root x into d by dx of v 1 minus root x upon v square 1 minus root x the whole square. Let us see the next step. Dy by dx is equal to 1 minus root x into derivative of 1 will give you 0 plus derivative of root x is given as 1 upon 2 root x minus 1 plus root x. Derivative of 1 is again 0 minus derivative of root x will give you 1 upon 2 root x upon v square 1 minus root x the whole square. Let us see the next step. We have dy by dx is equal to 1 minus root x into 0 plus 1 upon 2 root x will give you 1 upon 2 root x minus 1 plus root x into 0 minus 1 upon root x will give you 1 upon 2 root x with a minus sign divided by v square, that is 1 minus root x the whole square. Next step, dy by dx. If you see in the numerator, we have two different terms. This is the first term and this is the second term. Both are having 1 upon 2 root x. Let us take that part as common. So taking 1 upon 2 root x common, we have in the numerator from the first bracket 1 minus root x minus, from the second bracket we have 1 plus root x, and here there is a minus sign, upon v square 1 minus root x the whole square. Next step, dy by dx is equal to 1 minus root x minus into minus will give you plus into 1 plus root x followed by the denominator 2 root x into 1 minus root x the whole square. Let us simplify it further. Dy by dx will give you 1 minus root x and this is plus 1 plus root x upon 2 root x into 1 minus root x the whole square. Let us see the next step. We have dy by dx as 1 minus root x plus 1 plus root x upon 2 root x into 1 minus root x the whole square. So as you can see in the numerator, we have 1 plus 1 that will give you 2 and minus root x plus root x that will cancel each other. So the final answer can be written as 1 plus 1 that is 2 upon 2 root x into 1 minus root x the whole square. Again you can see 2 will be cancelled. Dy by dx is equal to 1 upon under root x into 1 minus under root x the whole square. This is the derivative of the given function. I hope you have understood this video. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe Ekeeda.